Navratri is starting from the Sunday, and during this time, every year, I detox my body. I don't fast as such, but I try to cleanse my body because it really improves the gut health, it balances energy, it activates good hormones. So basically, it just heals the body from inside and provides a lot more benefits. But one more reason I just give you that this is my way of preparing myself, my body for all those festive delicacies and all those mithaiyas that I'm going to have throughout the October pretty much, because Diwali is coming, Durga Puja is coming, a lot of festivals are coming. So I thought that why not this time I share all healthy recipes with you, starting today. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to share one recipe every day for the next 8 days that I'm going to make during this Navratri period. So even if you're fasting or you want to detox your body, you also want to cleanse your body, just watch and try all these recipes, because one, it's going to be healthy, it's going to be different and a lot more interesting. Three things you'll get. So let's start with today's recipe. It's the day one of Healthy Navratri Challenge. What do you guys think about this name? Khair kuch bhi bulao. Shuru karte hain hum aaj ki recipe se. But before that, please subscribe to the channel because it's festive season and it really means a lot to us. Let's start. Thank you.